Good day to you. Today we will discuss the use case called secure vehicle disabling. Over the course of this video, we will go through auto theft challenge many countries are facing, Teltonika solution to it, and the key benefits. The challenge. Motor vehicle theft is one of the world's biggest concerns and the fastest growing crimes in many countries across the world. This major issue is costing over $6 billion globally every single year. Keeping in mind the demand for a solution in the market, Teltonika Telematics has introduced remote vehicle disabling system in its GPS trackers, known as Secure Engine Cutoff or SECO in short. This functionality is available in any FMV series tracker with one or more digital outputs and a special firmware version. The solution. The system is used to prevent unauthorized users from operating a vehicle and to gradually decelerate and stop a vehicle in transit under certain predetermined conditions, such as theft or unauthorized access to a vehicle. SECO provides fleet managers and car owners with the ability to prevent movement of a vehicle and eventually to stop an operating vehicle with a GPRS or SMS text command. SECO safely decelerates a stolen vehicle by gradually limiting a fuel supply to the engine. Thus, it will be inevitably brought to a safe and controlled stop, what allows to avoid a car accident, road infrastructure damage, and casualties. Furthermore, Teltonika GPS trackers are equipped with immobilizer, unplug, and towing detection, auto and manual geofence features which can be used in a combination with SECO, making a theft process even more challenging and the vehicle a less appealing target. The topology. Here is how it works. When the stolen vehicle speed exceeds the pre-configured threshold speed, the speed pulse scenario will be activated, forcing the driver to slow down. After that, when the stolen vehicle speed inevitably goes lower than another preset threshold speed, a GPS tracker will disable speed pulsing and will activate digital output permanently, thus cutting fuel supply to the engine, so the vehicle will be gradually and safely decelerated and stopped by controlling a fuel pump of the car. When it's done, the stolen but now stalled vehicle location can be swiftly tracked and it can be recovered at once. As a result, the vehicle, as well as goods, loss has been successfully prevented. The benefits. It is a truly secure feature. SECO allows to recover the stolen vehicle and prevent the loss by bringing it to a safe and controlled stop. Facilitates to safer cargo. It allows recovering goods loaded on the stolen vehicle and avoiding traffic incidents, road infrastructure damage, and casualties. The most secure and efficient remote vehicle disabling solution by far, keeping your business intact. By preventing asset loss, it likely will improve your fleet operational cost, company cash flow, and return on investment. So why choose Teltonika? Teltonika Telematics has developed and manufactured the most secure and efficient solution known as SECO that can greatly assist to recover a stolen vehicle. Choose right and you will keep the business intact by preventing a precious asset loss. Our hassle-free solution in a combination with other handy safety features is helpful and effective for plentiful usage scenarios and industries worldwide. When it comes to monitoring company fleet and applying the remote secure engine cutoff feature, we can offer a wide range of easy-to-install GPS devices made in the European Union. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed it, found this use case relevant and helpful for your business. If you have questions about the topic, please leave your query or comment below this video. Call us or email for more information. Reach us on social media or contact your account manager if you are a Teltonika business partner. Meanwhile, thank you for watching and have a lovely day.